Hey, what's up YouTube? As promised yesterday, I'm gonna do the imitation game, King's Day Edition. This is the most boring you can get in Boom Beach. So, I'm gonna try the imitation game with it, and of course, you all know that and for that reason, I might put a little boost in the end, but let's see how far I can. Totally unnecessary. And for some reason my mic seems to be peaking. So I really hope for you guys it isn't that bad. Always cute to see ice in such low bases. Yeah. Oh! Too late for that. Of course the warriors are the perfect troop for that, since they're fast and kind of strong. But to speed on this, it's gonna take a long time because there's so many buildings that need to explode. So I could do that next time if you guys seem to like that idea. In the meantime, just getting rid of these easy stages and hope Boom Beach will come up with something more challenging in the future. As I said before, I said it then, and that's a challenge to me. And where's the HP? Okay. This might be impossible with just to be. Looks still possible since they have an ice masterpiece. Was pretty sure. Would have been screwed if it was impossible. Because with the 8 attacks I cannot lock out and lock back in. Okay, but that does mean I need to scout this day. So let's get rid of these mines and a couple of buildings to make some extra DDE. And let's take this corner open. Probably, Jesus, my smoke. Such and such might be good enough for this right now, but not really sure how it will work out. I just stay. Hey, god damn it! I pressed lost two troops, doesn't matter. No need to retrain anymore. It's really curious that this space doesn't have any warrior defense. Whoa, I'm getting a lot of gold. I might be able to pull 2.9, so I'm at 4, I'm at 6 right now. So I need close to 1 million. Ooh, this can be short. Oh wow, yeah, boosted. Seems like Succel has been listening and take the ice bases for this week. Yeah, the final stage, yeah, so let's not jump to conclusions too early. Is anything in range at beach? It will be right after. And deploy direct to the HQ. There's some mines, there's a shock mine, but I think we'll do just fine with that. Let's pull that, let's pull this, 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 and one here. I think I'll be fine. Yeah, we'll be fine. No problem at all. Do have 2 attacks left, so unless I screw up big time, like I've done in the past, it should be hit, and that's diamond my troops. Scout this baby. Where's the HQ? There's the words. There is some mines around here. Not too much to worry about. If I take here, I shouldn't encounter too much. But I am gonna get rid of the boom mine plus the regular mine. Yes, got him. And everything seems to be in the smoke. Great. Oh, couple of them are out. And let's smoke directly to the core. That's hurting. Shit, I forgot to scout what I need to shoot. Let's do 3 of those. Oh, 1 of those. And I got it! Really, really messy, but Things Day challenge complete. Should have boosted health too. That would have been much more painful for me to deal with. So anyways, that's gonna be it for today. Hope you enjoyed it, and